Each new soldier has to trust their equipment in the event of a biological or chemical attack. They are led into a gas chamber with their masks on and then ordered to take them off. It is one of the briefest and most memorable events of basic training.